if you're driving up Route 1 in the town of Freeport. There's a blue neon sign that says Half Moon Motor Court. Just six shabby cabins and two rusted cars. You gotta bring your own bottle, 'cause they ain't got a bar. But I always stay, 'cause the rooms are so cheap. And I always bring a bottle to put myself to sleep. I've been coming here steady for 8 years a night, and I've never seen them turn on that no vacancy sign. Well, I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight, just sitting here sucking down Budweiser light, and hoping somebody might wanna come by and start a fight. I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight. A rotted DeSoto sits outside the door, sinking into the ground since 1964. And a 58 Mercury is two cabins away. Well, just like me, I think that old Merc has seen its better day. The flashing light buzzes, the cars and trucks roar by. My TV is busted, a beer can just ran dry. But there's a store down the road, just a mile or two. Think I'll go get me another six-pack and try to forget about you. Well, I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight, just sitting here sucking down Budweiser light, and hoping somebody might wanna come by and start a fight. I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight. Someday some New Yorker born with a golden spoon is gonna take over the lovely Half Moon. He'll tow the DeSoto, he'll tear down everything, and he'll probably put up some kind of outlet and sell quiche or some damn thing. But till then you'll find me cabin number four, right next to the DeSoto, with a two-tone green door. Better bring along some flat dope if you come in June, and a bottle for sleeping here at the old Half Moon. Well, I'm half live on the Half Moon tonight, just sitting here sucking down Budweiser light, hoping somebody might wanna come by and maybe start a fight. I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight. Yes, I'm half live at the Half Moon tonight.